name is Joe Sly, the kicker here at Virginia Tech. In 2012, my brother AJ was diagnosed with leukemia. And from there, we were pushed to UVA Medical Hospital for a month to continue treatment. After that, we were then taken to Johns Hopkins for another form of treatment in hopes to finally cure my brother. And looking for places to go to receive further treatment, we looked straight towards St. Jude and their ability to take in people that are severely sick from leukemia and hopefully cure them. So with St. Jude, for our family, the biggest thing that it gave us was hope. And that's what it does for a lot of the families that are at St. Jude, is give them hope, because people that go to St. Jude's aren't people that are regularly cured or have a form of treatment that's definitely going to work. St. Jude brings in people from all over that have lost all hope in the success for their cancer treatment and are just wishing and hoping for someone to take care of them and give them any type of inspiration or dedication to help them get through treatment. So for St. Jude and our family, it was an opportunity for us to even continue living with my brother, continue having experiences with my brother, and for that we're forever grateful.
This football season, the Marching Virginians are pairing with St. Jude to help raise money for the kids.
In honor of our band director, Dave McKee's 32 years of excellence here at Virginia Tech, we've been challenged to raise $132 in 32 days. With over 330 members, each band member has their own fundraiser page to try and make as much money as possible.
Each person, 330 strong, has some connection to St. Jude, and we are so happy to be part of this great organization.